delusional.
But look, we got tag team action again. You can't count out Axiom and Scripps. They took out the gigantic Babatunde. And they climb another mountain here tonight.
And their opponents, the team of Bronco Nima.
You can't get over how
Lucian Price.
I see your head bobbing, so what are your first thoughts when you see Nima and Price?
I was looking on the internet just about 24 hours ago, and I saw this match be made right here. I said, man, I can't wait to see these guys. It's going to be good, Vic. These guys been on my radar. I'm going to tell you, they check off every box. Bronco Nima, Lucian Price. This right here going to get rowdy, rowdy, bowdy, bowdy real quick.
Last week, they locked eyes with Gallus, the NXT Tag Team Champions. They've also booked, to somewhat of your point, have warned every tag team in the locker room.
You know what? They put everybody on notice, man. You know why? They want their piece of the action, their champagne wishes. Maybe they get some caviar dreams.
Well, this is Nima. This is Bronco Nima starting off with Axiom. Of course, Nima, Price, both former Division I football players. Price kicked off the Washington State football team as Nima.
Look, look, these guys been running together since they were little bitty boys. They called themselves twin brothers from different mothers. Let's see how this thing
goes. Submission, shoulders down, and there you see NXT trending number one in the United States. And you got to think it's because, what about the opening match? What about our main event for the North American Championship? Dirty Dom and Wesley, the debut of Nima and Price right here. And look at the strength.
Like I say, he's one of those guys that I'm looking to work with.
And speaking of which, don't forget that North American Championship in our main event, Lee Dirty Dom, still to come a judgment day.
Like this kid, Axiom, Vic. One thing, I think he's too nice. He has all the talent in the world.
A tag was made to Scripps. And again, I want to remind everyone, the challenge was laid out by Scripps. It kind of caught Axiom off guard. And can't forget, Axiom and Scripps formed a small bond while battling a common enemy. And Scripps looking for a tag. Axiom going to tag back into the matchup quite quickly.
Exactly what I'm talking about. Can you trust somebody named Scripps? I mean, come on, Vic. Come on, be honest with me.
Oh, you can. I mean, they formed a pretty decent team as of late. And there's Axiom again, continuing to try to chop down.
See what I'm saying? What the hell am I? I must have a push.
On Axiom. In absolute disbelief. And Axiom has been fed to the wolves.
Somebody call Miss Cleo and tell her I want a job.
Remind you, Axiom is legal. I'm glad you think this is funny. Price trying to be careful not to get disqualified.
DTA, Vic.
Tag was made.
DTA, you know what that means? DTA.
Yes,
you know
I know what it means.
What does it mean?
Don't trust anybody.
Exactly.
I get what it means, Booker.
All right, now you win.
Axiom twisted inside out in a successful debut.
Here are your winners, the team of Lucian Price and Bronco Nima.
But why? Scripps is laughing just like you were laughing. This doesn't make any sense.
It makes a lot of sense.
And this is the moment.
It makes a lot of sense.
Couple of tags, Axiom in control, and Scripps blindsiding his own partner? Why?
Because he ain't from the hood.
What?
He ain't one of the boys that call him Scripps. That's why. He say his boys in the hood call him Scripps. You think Axiom is from the hood?
Doesn't
Come on, Vic. Come on.
Doesn't make damn sense.